I'm gonna get banned from every Starbucks for making this video. Enjoy. Here's the scenario. You have your Mac laptop and you're on a public network. It could be a coffee shop, airport terminal, train station, or a library. A lot of these types of networks only allow you to stay on them for a certain period of time before they boot you off. And even if you restart your device, it still won't reconnect. The reason why is because the network sees something called the MAC address of your device. Wouldn't it be great if there was an app that could refresh your MAC address with one click in order to fool that network into thinking that your computer is a different device? Introducing AirPass, a free app for Mac created by Tiago Alves that refreshes your MAC address with one click and allows you to keep browsing until you too get banned from Starbucks. One thing you should know about AirPass is it does require a little bit of custom configuration, but no worries, folks. I'm going to walk you through that process right now. To download AirPass, you'll find a link down below in the video description. And hey, while you're down there, be sure to hit the thumbs up like button. Once you download AirPass, you may get a warning screen about installing apps from unknown developers. In that case, just click on Cancel, and let's go over to the Apple icon at the top left. Now, let's go into System Preferences, and from here, we're going to click on Security and Privacy. At the bottom of the screen, you should see an option to Open Anyway, and after a few more pesky little pop-ups, we're good to go. You'll see AirPass appear at the top right in your toolbar. So the next time you get booted out, just click on it, follow the prompts, and you'll be able to continue. So how are you going to use AirPass? Let me know about it down below in the comments section. Big thanks to my pal Jeff Greenberg for letting me know about this one. You demand, Jeff. Thanks for watching, everyone. This is David A. Cox with Tech Talk America. Class dismissed.